In early 1865, Dvořák started teaching piano to the daughters of a Prague goldsmith. One of the two, Anna Čermáková, would later become his wife, though Josefina had been his initial preference. He remained a member of the orchestra of the Provisional Theatre until 1871, and in addition to his paid employment, he carried on composing. During his final couple of years in the orchestra, Dvořák entered what has been described as the New German phase of his career, a reference to the group of self-consciously progressive musicians who promoted the highly expressive or poetic musical style of Franz Liszt, who was actually Hungarian, Hector Berlioz, who was French, and Wagner, yes, a German. This style was associated with the principle of innovation, newly chromatic harmonies, departures from the basic major and minor chords, modulations to wide-ranging and non-traditional keys, the long-range development and transformation of motivic units, irregular phrase lengths, advanced instrumental techniques, and a heightened sense of expressivity of the composer's musical voice. Some of these features can be heard in the first movement of Dvořák's String Quartet No. 4 in E minor, completed in 1870. The music is lyrical but anguished, almost torturous at times.